So Oscar continues to grow as she was able to throw it down a number of times. Amanda Mazey is standing by with the head coach of the Mountaineers, Amanda.
Well, first of all, Coach, did your team respond the way you would hope they would after that loss to St. John's?
Not in the beginning, but I think we got it going pretty good.
You had a lot of depth, 11 different players score tonight. What does that say about this team?
We've got a lot of depth. I mean, we do have. We maybe sometimes play too many guys, but we've got to find out who we can trust and what situations.
How do you feel about this team at this point of the season?
Got a long way to go. I mean, we play really well in spurts, and then we throw the ball away too much, and we don't defend the ball very well.
All right, thanks a lot, Coach. Appreciate it. Good luck on Saturday. All right, Dan, back to you.
All right, Amanda, thank you very much. The Mountaineers accomplishing a lot as they win at 84-53. Warren Baker, your final thought.
Well, it was a good overall effort. Now, Bob Huggins, you know, he always has something to talk about, but he's pretty pleased this evening.
Hugs singing along.